Hello everyone, maybe you are one of those that is still using Windows Movie Maker, right? Okay, just forget it. Today in this video I will show you the best movie makers for 2018 in my opinion and which one of them is the best for starters and which one is the best for advanced users. So let's start first with Blender. Blender is an open source software. It is actually not only for video editing but for creating complex 3D animation. It is used for making games and many more things. Though when it comes to video editing, it's a little bit complex to create even simple videos. I have tried it in the past and it's not so good for beginners. Even for advanced users, I would say that it takes time. It takes time really even to make a simple video. So next one is for Apple users now, Final Cut Pro, but it is only for Apple users. It is a fantastic piece of software. I have seen videos about it and I can say it's so good. But you can't actually use it in Windows. So we need a solution both for Windows and for Mac. So let's go on the third option, which is actually DaVinci Resolve 14. I have downloaded it, I have tried, it's free with a lot of perfect features, and actually I will post an article from Lifeware so you can see in the link the technical things of each and every one of these players. But again, I can say it has a slow learning curve. So, but I would definitely recommend you to give it a try actually. And let's go to the other one, which is from Lightworks. I will tell you, this is for Windows, Linux and Mac. It has an easy learning curve and I recommend it for beginners, though one only thing, I don't like the user interface of it. Like when I see the user interface to be a little bit, I don't know, it reminds me some old programs actually from to 2009. That's why I don't like it. But on the other things, it's very good. Again, if you want to see the technical things, read this article please, okay? Or you can find on their website. So which one now I recommend? Well, I recommend Filmora. I'm using it for the videos on YouTube and its learning curve is like very fast. If you are a beginner, you can just start, drag and drop, add effects. It's very easy. But okay, it's free with not all the things, but come on, it's 2018, you can get like a cracked version. I know it's illegal, but if you want, you can buy it. Or you can get a cracked version, okay? It's very easy and I love it so much. So for you that you are beginners, I recommend Filmora. So now let's go to more advanced ones. Every one of you knows Adobe. I want you to see the Filmora user interface. For example, I can just add a video here and I can add music, I can add effects and whatever. So for advanced users, we go on Adobe Premiere Pro, which is for Windows. For Windows, I would recommend you Adobe Premiere Pro, and for Mac, Final Cut X. This is for advanced users. You can see that from the user interface. When you start, it needs time to get used actually with it. It took me a lot of time to get used on Adobe Premiere. If it is something like complex to make, I will use Adobe Premiere. And as you can see, I have all the suite here, After Effects, Adobe Photoshop and all that things. So that's it. I just wanted to show you your choices. Maybe you know other programs also that I have not talked about, though in my opinion these ones are the best for 2018, maybe also for the next years, they are the best out there.